Alright, y'all, I'm back. We about to Radiant Garden. Let's hop into it. Have fun. Let's slay some Unversed. It makes sense that Aqua's story is the one that ties up the loose ends and...
Oh, what a well-mannered lass you are.
I'd be pleased
to help you if I can.
I'm looking for a somewhat boy who's not around here. Have you seen him?
I think I know just who you're talking about. He scampered
off. It makes sense because she's a Keyblade master.
Thank you so much.
You know, her job is to... set things right. Just so like, well,
Terra,
I don't know about Terra, but we know Ven's trying. But Aqua's the one that's mainly closing out the story of the world, the tie and loose ends. So we know who's the quote unquote unsung hero of the story. That's how you take care of those enemies. You gotta hit them from behind. Alright, y'all are sniping too much. Alright, this is exactly what I'm doing. Plus.
Gotcha! Yeah! Take that! Yeah! Gotcha!
Oh, we got Strike Blade. Oh, we got 17. That's aiming for level 22.
Yeah!
Alright, y'all. That's enough to tonight. I'll finish this world tomorrow. Let's just see. Alright y'all, hope you enjoyed the videos. I'll finish Radiant Garden tomorrow for y'all. So, I hope you take care of yourselves. Like, share, and subscribe. This is Quan Black Dragon, Black Dragon Nation. We out here. Peace out.